So this is a half kneeling ERIR hold to rack. So you're gonna get in a half kneeling position. Whatever arm is on the rack, outside leg will be up. Elbow is just in front of your shoulder. And then all you're gonna do is lift your thumb off without driving everything else forwards. All that comes is you rotate this arm back. And you're gonna press into the rack and drive forward.